making his way to the ring from West Hollywood, California, weighing in at 203 pounds.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And his opponent, accompanied by the superstar, and representing Sanity from Charleston, South Carolina, weighing in at 333 pounds.
This will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Oh. Going for the cover.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It's gonna take more than that.
Suplex!
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Are we gonna see it? I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Incoming. What a stop.
Good grief.
He goes for the cover. And an early kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, clothesline. Boom, what impact.
He's starting to stumble here.
At this point, this could end it in a hurry.
Is he done?
When this guy's on, look out.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Ooh! Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Oh, nasty impact.
That should do it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Set it up.
Oof. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal. Things are starting to heat up out here.
What could they possibly be arguing over?
Full Nelson applied.
Oh, the shoulders are down. Somehow! Yeah, barely. Just right in the face. No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. This might be it.
Oh, my.
And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Uh-oh. Shot in the back.
Destroy your face.
To think, I almost wrote him off.
He may get the three count right there.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
What?
Incoming!
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes. Here we go.
Man, oh, man. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Looking for all the glory here. One, two.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
I'm impressed.
More of this he can take. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guy.
Will it be? Digging deep for a kick out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this.
He's looking at it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Escapes trouble there.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
And the slam.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's got the shoulders down. One, two. Real close, too close for cover.
This is amazing.
He's lining him up. Here he goes. He gets him with a reversal.
Harsh impact.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Oh, man! Right to the back of the neck.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Oh, from the top!
Here's his moment, Michael. Certainly a risky move, Michael.
Two!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Three!
Nailed it.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Takes him down in a major way, too. Back in from the floor.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
What's he doing?
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Gotta wonder what's gonna happen here, Corey.
Well, you can go a variety of different ways from the cradle position, that's for sure.
Four.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.